There's a militia checkpoint guarding Perdition Bridge.
It's imperative you maintain access between the islands. Give them no quarter, sir.
Still got a lot to prove, Batman. I only fight the best.
The militia have a checkpoint embedded in Chinatown. Time to remove them.
Inbound, sir. Nothing you cannot manage.
Alpha target spotted. Chinatown. I've lost the drone. Direct hit on Rattler. Armor still holding. Dragon's been taken out.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Bomb defused, sir. A bravura performance. Sir, there have been reports of opera music being played on the boundary of Chinatown, though similar music being aired at the previous crime scene. It would appear this is some kind of calling card.
Going back to jail, Linz.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham. Tinder for my flame. Let the fire surround you. Fight this fire. Fire is pure, Batman. Pain is purifying.
Fireflies up.
Just like the last time. He's attacking fire stations.
Perhaps he takes their work personally, sir.
Keep tabs on the other stations, Alfred. Let me know when he strikes.
Sir, there have been reports of opera music being played on the boundary of Chinatown, though similar music being aired at the previous crime scene. It would appear this is some kind of calling card.
Alfred, I found another body. The mutilation pattern looks to be identical to the previous murder victim.
Then it appears Gotham does indeed have a serial killer in its midst. And here I was thinking this evening couldn't get any worse.
I'm going to scan the body for unique identifiers. Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognized the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary, a small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search. Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
Another person taken from outside the Gotham area.
A significant detail, sir.
So are these words written beside the bodies. Try and find a connection between the two victims I've found, Alfred. There has to be something linking them together.
I'll try my best, sir.
Batman! Put your foot down! Smash him!
The militia have an explosive deployed down the old waterway. The city's still under threat.
Now, sir. Sir, the enemy is aware of our incursion and has sent a sizable force to curtail it.
Target spotted in the canal! Down. Diamond
payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion. Three bombs remaining. I won't leave them operational.
You think you're good? I once took out six T-80s with an RPG, two shells, and a punctured lung.
The militia have a checkpoint embedded in Chinatown. Time to remove them.
Grateful I didn't train these men, Batman. Then you'd be fighting real soldiers.
The militia have a watchtower overlooking Chinatown. I need to make an example and crush them.
Scans reveal these men are armed, sir. Crush them with a degree of caution.
Yeah.
last time you held back, Batman. You pulled those last few punches when you should have left scars.
There's militia on the roof of Psionis Industries. I'll tear this occupation apart, one watchtower at a time.
The men are armed and well-trained, sir, but they scare like all the others.
Him. We spoke.